Suppose we were able to share ideas freely, without a compulsive urge to impose our view or conform to those of others, and without distortion and self-deception. Would this not constitute a real revolution in culture?